Hello po sa inyong lahat, Celebrity Chika time po muna tayo at may inihanda po akong chika para sa inyo. Tara po't magchikahan na po tayo. Yes, mga maka-Celebrity Chika time, atin naman po tatalakayin tungkol sa RAR Awards na natanggap ni Namin at Alden bilang Actor at Actress of the Year. Mukhang nangangamoy ang reunion movie ng Aldab na matagal na nating hinihintay. Calling all the producers, ayan na ang prueba na hinug na ang dalawa pagdating sa aktingan. Pwedeng-pwede na isabak sa heavy role o heavy drama. Yes po, maging pati mga committee ng RAW Awards sumahanga kina Min at Alden at sa kanila rin po mismo nang galing na nangangamoy na ang reunion movie ng mga ito. Well, malay natin kapag back to normal na ang lahat ay magkaroon na rin ng movie project ang mga ito, panigurado eh blockbuster ito. Samantala, narito po ang short video clip ng virtual ceremony para sa RAW Awards for Actor and Actress of the Year.
Oh my God, yung background ko rin dito. Alden Richards for the gift. Congratulations! Palakpaklations!
Yan, nagpapasalamat po ako to RAW Nation for the Actor of the Year Award. Thank you so much. And sana masundan pa in the next coming years. So, thank you so much. I hope everyone's safe. God bless you in advance. Merry Christmas. Thank you po.
Main Mendoza is a Pawit Feelings. Congratulations!
Hi, thank you very much for the Actress of the Year Award. Grabe, sobrang unexpected. But I really just want to thank all of you for appreciating and recognizing my performance in It's a Pawit Feelings. And I hope you liked the movie as well. And let me also take this chance to thank Maxi also for believing in me that I can play the role of Mara. It means a lot to me po. And also, magpapromote na rin ako to those who haven't seen the movie, It's a Pawit Feelings will be on Netflix on Christmas Day on December 25. So I hope you guys get to see it. And I hope you love the movie as much as I love it. And again, thank you very much, RAR Nation, to everyone behind Lionheart TV. And stay safe, everyone. RAR.
Isa pa with feelings, parang may nararamdaman ako na Aldab reunion na mangyayari sa atin.
Congratulations to Mr. Alden Richards for winning Actress. And congratulations to me. Let's get on to the next.
O diba, tama si Main? Unexpected nga naman ang magandang nangyayari sa kanilang buhay, career o buhay showbiz ni Alden. Na kahit pa solo sila sa mga panahon ngayon, namamayagpag pa rin kanilang mga career. At take note po ha, Actor and Actress of the Year, kaya't pwedeng-pwede na ulit pagsamahin sa movie or teleserye. Ika nga ng host ng RAR Awards, ramdam na ramdam na may Aldab reunion na mangyayari. In fairness, yan ang matagal nang inaasam at pinakahihintay ng mga maka-Mechard at maka-Aldab, magdilang anghel nawa ang RAW Awards. Yan po ang aking chika updates for today. Salamat po sa inyong panunood. Huwag po kalimutang mag-subscribe. Pwede po mag-comment sa ibaba. Basta huwag lamang po ours o nakakasakit sa isa't isa. Salamat po muli. Spread love, not hate.